a southern man, born of an actor in Maryland. Bound for fortune on a gaslit stage, bound to die at a tender age. Washington to Baltimore, he played the bills and slept with whores. And he burned inside with a hatred deep for the man who caused the South to weep. Young Abe Lincoln wasn't young no more, a tired old man when he won the war. And he dreamed at night of his death by the hand of a bitter world and a faceless man. And he saw his body in a ghastly dream, draped in black while his widow screamed. Two silver dollars on his eyelids lay. Abraham Lincoln has died today. And they said there were five, and they said there were ten. Some say there was never more than just one man who would smile to see Mr. Lincoln dead. Try again. When Good Friday dawned with a fickle sun, then Booth declared that the day had come. And the word was passed and the guns were brought down to Mary Surratt's boarding house. Sealed in a note, Booth named just four, but the gallows would sway with many more. And they said there were five, and they said there were ten. Some say there was never more than just one man who would smile to see Mr. Lincoln dead. In the name of God and Dixie, in the name of God and redemption, grace, and bravery. Those who were hanged and those who spent their lives behind a jailer's fence. Only Booth could have proved them free of the taint of the conspiracy. For they said there were five, and they said there were ten. Some said there was never more than just one man who would smile to see Mr. Lincoln dead. In the name of God and Dixie, in the name of God and Dixie.